Get this. Get this. Look at this.
Hey, it's Vito Corleone and his beautiful lady here.
Hey, it's the gangsta.
See if he'll make you an offer.
The gangsta.
Hey, Vito. Vito, you like to sit up.
Act like you're just married. Everyone, clink your glasses.
Click your plastic glasses.
I'm trapped.
Good. Good. Good.
The Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli. We will fight our country's battles on the land and land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. We are proud to claim the title of United States Marine.
Can I get
from the halls of Wilson Avenue to the shores of Newfoundland, they have fought the daily battle while walking hand in hand. They have sighed for kids and family and to help the gene pool clean. They are proud to claim the title with 4 years of high esteem. They have worked and grown and conquered much with one unkind goal: to fill our lives with love and joy, each giving from their soul. Yes, Teresa is an awesome girl, and Jerry and Alan too.
If I could save time in a bottle, I'd put the Cubs in there, stuff them all the way to the bottom, and hope that sometime within my lifetime, they could, in fact, put it together and win the National League pennant of the World Series.
It's caught on something.
All remains to be seen.
Every time I go to town, the boys all kick my dog around. Makes no difference if he is a hound. You better stop kicking my dog around. My dog around.
You didn't say that yet.
It's a beautiful day for a ball game. You better stop kicking my dog around.
Don't want to see him, Errol Sewell. I'm going to unplug him right now.
Bill Duncan, unplugged.
Where is Angela?
If you're happy and you know it, then your life will really show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your life will really show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then your life will really show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
Stamp your feet, clap your hands. You're the best.
Yay,
you gotta love her. Look at that. The Beepster.
Uncle Bill.
plan the trips. She does everything else.
Who unloads the car, Dad?
Teresa?
Sit down.
All the Americans.
You've already had two speeches.
They're all singing. I'm going to do this for you, Therese. Oh, rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below until we sight bottom inside of two sunkers. When straight through the channel to Tosco we'll go. Well, I'm son of a sea cook and a trader. I can dance, I can sing, I can reap the main bone. I can handle a jigger and cut a fine figure. Wherever I get seen, a boat standing room.
That's enough.
Hey!
Kind of liven this thing up a little bit. This number here, 21,042,720.
My annual salary.
Is not the number of times I've changed the channel with a remote.
Lottery ticket.
But it's
close.
What it is the number of minutes we were married as of 6 o'clock.
Oh.
$350,712 is not the number of games the Cubs have lost. But it's going to be.
But it's close.
It is the number of hours that we were married as of 6 o'clock.
Jerry, we don't want to know the rest.
14,613.
I don't believe it.
That's a lot of
I don't believe
that
it.
This is not the number of losing horse race tickets that I accumulated, but it's close.
Far more than that.
This is a special number. This is the number of days that we have been married.
Yes.
And it's also the number of times we've said I love you to each other.
Okay, the number.
Another boring number, 2,088. This is not the number of Native American children that have gone to college on my mind. But it's pretty close.
It's bowls of ice cream.
Eleven.
Number times a six.
That's the size of your shoe. The 11th of January is when we met. The 11th of August we got married. And my mother, bless her soul, up in heaven, speaking of people who came from a long way, who are watching us today, our mother, Ruth, and Sister Kathy, we know you're always here with us when we do this.
They signed
it. We love you and miss you. But the 11th day of the 11th month of the year was also when I was born. So 11 has a special significance in our life. The Magnificent Seven. Seven of the greatest grandchildren that two people ever had in this world. Angela, Amanda, Thomas, Kate, Jenna, Emily, and Phoebe with the laughing face.
Easter.
Given us so much joy and pleasure in our lives that it makes all of the things that we went through in our life just seem so much worth it. And they're a result of the efforts of the three children that we were privileged to bear into the world together. You did the work, but I had fun.
Some things never change.
I hope.
Tim, Colleen.
And what's the name?
The 11 is not the number of commodes that I've cleaned in my life. Way too high. 7.
You got it upside down. You got it upside
down. I know, but I know what it is. It's not the number of light bulbs. that I have personally changed in my life. Pretty close.
Sorry.
Oh, three! In addition to the beautiful children that we had, and I'll get to them. It's not the number of times that I made breakfast.
No, too many.
And it is not the number of fish that we've caught in the last 5 years. Both way under there.
This is in public.
For Tim, Colleen.
And the other one?
Tim, Colleen, and Elizabeth, Lisa, Liz, have made us so proud in the way they have grown and chosen to live their lives and educate themselves and demonstrate work ethic and parental love and guidance for their kids. And the pride factor is way up there with those kids. Thank you.